Visit goes well, Mr. C. Thank you. I must be responsible, reliable, and don't tell me. Really useful. I need that. I'm sorry, what did you say? Oh, well, thank you, Moby Dick. I like my sparkle, too.
Stone when he was a child. I was told that he used to work on this railroad. But he never leaves the other side of the mountain now. You seem puzzled, Mr. Conductor.
Well, I am puzzled. This place looks like the island of Soda, but how would Burnett Stone travel there without gold dust? Sparkle's been the only way to make the trip since the lost engine disappeared. Anyway, I just came to say goodbye. I have to go now.
Right now?
Make sure that everything is safe and sound on the island of Solor, just as I try to do here. Blood stakes. Mike sensed danger. He didn't want either Billy or me to leave Shining Time. Old Smokey, you stay right here until I get back.
I just don't seem to understand about magic.
This is where Burnett's granddaughter, Lily, comes into our story. She lives with her mom and dad in the big city, a few hours train ride from Shining Time. She sees magic no one else has time to, like lovely reflections of light on a rainy day. Soon, she was off to stay with her grandpa on Muffle Mountain.
Grandpa's been so sad since Grandma Tasha died, and he never comes here to see us.
Well, maybe your visit will cheer him up,
Did you get his present? Here. I'm making him a friendship bracelet.
Honey, that's beautiful.
But I'd rather just stay here with you.
I know. Come here. careful.
I know how much you like to travel.